Welcome, folks, to the Arizona Speedway on a sunny afternoon. Now, you want to stay tuned, because I promise you, this will be one of the most unforgettable events of the season. Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, we are in for a real treat. A battle race that in all battle races, it's the ultimate in-weapon-fueled mayhem.
I don't want to brag, but battle racing, it's kind of my thing.
Make this quick.
Underway!
Stick to the slow lane. I think I'll thin out the competition. Oh, you better get ready.
Rocket away!
Right where I want. Nice, right?
Bucks, I gotta tell you, that was some expert timing right there.
Are you even trying, kid? Sorry, I had no choice.
You're goofing up real bad here, bud.
That's a fine habit.
Weapon target. Could be trouble. Now that's a rocket shot.
Don't learn that.
Nice chat, but I got a race to win. You'll get an autograph when this is over. Nice, right? Time to win this. Just another trick in my repertoire.
I need more of that. I bet you're nervous. You seem nervous.
Calculating.
That's making two-wheel driving look pretty easy.
Stop, please. I'm embarrassed for you. Just who this is for.
A rapid fire's been fired.
Take the hint already.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Just gotta know. Yeah, I know. I won. What's next?
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Tonight's top story is all about Jackson Storm. You're not gonna believe this, but he won again. Yeah, again! That's all he does. Just win, win, win. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
Well, for a moment, it seemed I miscalculated. But no. Once again, we see the numbers simply do not lie.
Well, that's it for now. I'm your host, champion for the ages, Chick Hicks. Good night.
Good evening, folks. We're here in Tokyo, Japan, where the racing fans have been gathering all week for tonight's big event. All right, get ready, because the track is loaded with weapons, which is exactly as it should be for a battle race at this level.
Looks like tough competition in the stunt driving department.
I'll see you all at the finish line.
Here we go.
Yeah, well, don't let it go to your head. This will at least make it. So sad.
I've got my eyes. It's like I'm sliding on axles.
Still quit, you know. A thing of beauty. I've got this.
That's gonna leave a mark.
You know you don't belong here, right? Power never hurts.
Oh no! Looks like something's on its way!
Concentrate.
Oh no! Rockets!
Rise to keep up. Exactly.
Look at that! Up on two wheels!
I will find you.
In play. Rockets are in the air.
Familiar sight, I know. Just like in training. It. Let's see who even tries to keep up.
Oh! Here comes the rapid fire!
Now would you let the real racers race? Like I wasn't gonna ace that. Let's do this.
And there go the rockets! Over. What a win!
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's talk about living legend, Louise Barnstormer Nash. In case you missed it, she ran into some trouble on the track today, finishing well short of expectations yet again. She's getting real good at losing. Miss Fritter, tell us, what did you see out there?
Oh, that was scary, Chick. It just ain't safe out there when it gets like that. Loved it. Every race should be just like it.
Thanks for watching, folks. You're the best. And you know what? So am I. Good night, everybody.